It's actually immoral. It's disgraceful. And it's about time you tip the balance for the poor, the sick, the disabled, and for those working 0 hours who are treated like dirt. We are worth more. Well, obviously you did. Listen carefully to the people of this country. They are suffering. I've got nothing more to say.